Yo, that's Drake, dude. This is how Drake enters the battlefield. I'm very disappointed. Gotcha, Drake. Don't worry, buddy. Ain't no way. Yeah, I don't know what this guy's doing. The jet setters will need to try again. Frag out! Vault 4 is being attacked by the socialites. The shells have made their return to the arena. It would be awfully nice to have Drake perform some violent actions against these guys. I don't know where he went, dude. That's for sure, Scotty. The atmosphere is charged with anticipation. Like, at least stun one of them, dude. Where is he? Drake, sir. Show me the cash out underway, thanks to the jet setters. And this is not real. This is not a real person. It cannot be. It can't be this. This could be bad for the tough shells, June. They're on the verge of all team wipe. Rock grenades then! Why would you put mines under your fucking feet, dude? I don't get it. Castle before the tide rolls in. Let the waves of competition commence. Vault 1 is being unsealed by the Kingfish. It's on, Scotty. We've got our first elimination. Warm-up is definitely over. Are you insane? Yikes! Team wipe for the floor! The socialites just jump-started a cash out. Shielding. A delicate situation for the Vogues. They're just one elimination. Bro, this guy, why wouldn't you just hide? Okay. Gives him a blowjob real quick. I mean, you guys are a little bit late, but he hit one bullet. That's crazy, dude.
Avoiding a team wipe is now resting on the shoulders of the Bulls' last contestant.
It's a financial hit on the scoreboard.
Uh-oh.
Special delivery. Oh. Frag grenade sent. The Vogues have respawned. Let's see how they...
I just shit myself every time I see a heavy with a barrel.
Have a cash out in the works.
Wait. What the fuck is this?
A team wipe mishap for the Vogue.
Interesting.
One member now.
Eliminations in the arena are about to come with an explosive goodbye.
The Vogues have been rattled. Team wiped. As our Dead Go Boom event remains active, our contestants can still offer less than genuine ta-ta for now.
Come on, Drake, get the fuck up. He's almost dead.
With only 30 seconds to go, our contestants are still bringing the action. The Kingfish are tapping into a pit. The Vogues. 10 seconds.
The fucking kitchen car just saves his life. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay.
Going into the books. An entrance unlocking vault 2. The Vogues are trying to leave their mark. They're unlocking vault 1.
Dude. Betrayed. This guy flanks us just so we can put down a threat in the mine. Like, what the fuck?
What a charge. The live wires have started a cash out. Impressive steal by the high notes.
Okay. Nice. Oh, just mine. Yep.
The high notes just have one member still standing. No more three-part harmonies for now. The high notes will need to drop.
You guys are the worst. Hold on, Drake. Hold on. Okay.
The high notes have composed an incredible comeback.
I don't know what's going on here, dude. Did Drake got fun? Jesus fucking Christ.
It's time for a new event in the arena, which is sure to test our contestants.
Someone please, Drake, destroy the turret.
Fantastic steal by the socialites.
The barricade is... Someone please destroy the turret.
Ultimate omen of mayhem here at the finals.
What the fuck?
got the live wires returning to the arena. Time is running out. Only 30 seconds on the clock.
Who is this? Dude. Okay. Think I give a fuck, buddy? Holy fuck, you suck.
Like a team wipeout for the live wires.
Our contestants should keep in mind that wiping an enemy team costs their cash total in tournament matches. This goes both ways, of course.
Stop stealing it, Drake. Don't you have enough? Okay. How the fuck did I die? Excuse me?
Our teams have now formally introduced themselves as we've got our first elimination of the match.
We've got some trigger happy contestants out there today. Love it. Tossing a frag.
And I don't know why Drake just flies inside the... Can this fucking smoke disappear? Let's go, Drake. Nice one. Okay, dude, you have every advantage, just so you know, if you lose this. Okay. Can we shoot the guy? Can we please shoot the guy that's running down the middle of the street with an electronic device in his fucking hands? He doesn't even have a gun. Thank you, Drake. God, I wish you were throwing nades like this at the actual fucking enemy, but that's fine. And Drake ran off, to be honest. He did not hesitate to pull the trigger.